Afghanistan has presidential elections. Few people come to vote. Only 20% of registered voters come. People do not vote because of the Taliban. They are afraid that they will hurt or kill them. An election official says that the Taliban makes 68 attacks during the voting. 5 people die, and more people get hurt. Other problems happen. Some voters cannot prove who they are. Some election workers are mean. Some lists of voters are not complete. 20% of Afghanistan's voters are going to choose the president. People find out who they choose in November.